4, Rusty Zan 5, Big Lee in 7, and Pirate Paddy in box number 8. Last them loaded away. This is the first out of Mount Gambier today. Cadillac Racing, they're set for a start, ready and away they go, and racing towards the centre, Rusty Zan best to begin, along with One-Eyed Bill, they're followed by Squisito, further back St. Ellie, Pirate Paddy tracking wide, and last of all Big Lee, into the back they go, and Rusty Zan is the leader. It's 3 in front, One-Eyed Bill out after it in second placing, then came Squisito, further back then was Pirate Paddy, St. Ellie, and last of all Big Lee, off the back, and Rusty Zan, the one to run down, still 4 in front of One-Eyed Bill, then came Squisito, followed by Pirate Paddy, St. Ellie, and Big Lee, but around the turn, it's Rusty Zan clear from One-Eyed Bill, and Rusty Zan takes out the first, One-Eyed Bill got second, third went to Squisito in front of Pirate Paddy, and the last pair in the first on the card were Big Lee and Pirate Paddy back towards the, Sandelli rather, back towards the rear of the field. Stand by for placings, 9-10 the first split, the second split there about to come up, it's 22-01 for an overall of 35-29, and the winner number 5, Rusty Zan, over 4, One-Eyed Bill, and 13 goes to number 2, Squisito, 5-4-2. Officially, 14 goes to number 8, Pirate Paddy. So 5, 4, 2 and 8 on the first on the card today. Number 5, Rusty Zan. This greyhound is a red fawn dog, February 19, by Fernando Bale from AJ Zan. And Tracy Price is the trainer for owner Jordan Dare. Makes it career win 3 now from 34 starts. Scores by 4 and 3 quarter lengths with 1.5